We've all been there. With the number of usernames and passwords we need these days, it's no wonder we occasionally forget our login information. Don't stress. You can regain access to your federal student aid account username and password, known as your FSA ID, in a few simple steps. First, navigate to studentaid.gov/login. You can also download the myStudentAid app. If you've forgotten your username, you can use your verified email address or verified mobile phone number to log in. And if you can't remember those, select the Forgot My Username link. When you see the Did You Know pop-up box appear, select the Continue Recovering My Username button. You have three options to retrieve your username. You can have a secure code sent to your mobile phone, have a secure code sent to your email, or answer your challenge questions. Note, the options requiring a secure code will work only if you have a verified mobile phone number or verified email address linked to your account. We'll walk you through all three options. If you want to retrieve your username using your verified mobile phone number, select Text a Secure Code to My Mobile Phone. You'll be prompted to type in the verified mobile phone number connected with your account, along with your date of birth. After entering your information, select the Continue button. A Secure Code Sent pop-up will appear. If you did not receive a text with your secure code, select the Resend Secure Code link. Once you receive the secure code on your mobile phone, enter it into the text box and select Continue. And now you're good to go. This screen displays both your found username and a login button. If you prefer to retrieve your username with email, select the Email Secure Code button. You'll be prompted to type in the verified email address connected to your account, along with your date of birth. After entering your information, select the Continue button. A Secure Code Sent pop-up will appear. Check your email for the code. If you didn't receive a code, select the Resend Secure Code link. Be sure to check your spam folder if you don't see the email in your inbox. Once you have the secure code from your email, enter it in the Verify Your Email Address text box and select Continue. And now you're good to go. The next screen will display both your found username and a login button. If you want to retrieve your username by answering challenge questions, select the third button. You'll be asked to fill in your last name, social security number, and your full date of birth. After entering your information, select the Continue button. A pop-up will appear with two of your challenge questions displayed. Enter your answers in the provided text boxes. To see your answer as you type, you can select the Show Answer text that is displayed within the text box. Note that answers are not case sensitive. After answering your challenge questions, select Continue. And now you're good to go. This screen displays both your found username and a login button. What if you forgot your password? We'll walk you through how to get back into your account. Back on the main login page at studentaid.gov/login, select the Forgot My Password link. On the next screen, you'll need to enter your username or your verified email or mobile phone number, along with your date of birth. After entering your information, select Continue. To reset your password, you will first need to have a secure code sent to your verified mobile phone or your verified email address, or you could answer some of your challenge questions. Note, when you reset your password using your challenge questions, for security purposes, there is a 30-minute delay before you can log into your account. Select the option that works best for you. We'll walk you through all three options. If you want to get a secure code texted to you, select the Text a Secure Code to My Mobile Phone button and select Continue. A Secure Code Sent pop-up will appear. Check your text messages. If you did not receive a secure code text message, select the Resend Secure Code link. Once you receive the secure code on your mobile phone, enter it in the text box and select Continue. If you'd rather have a secure code emailed to you, select the Email a Secure Code button and select Continue. The Secure Code Sent pop-up will appear. Check your email, including spam folder. If you didn't receive the code, select the Resend Secure Code link. Once you receive the secure code in your email, enter it in the text box and select Continue. If you want to reset your password by answering challenge questions, select the Answer My Challenge Questions button and then select Continue. A pop-up will appear with two of your challenge questions displayed. Enter your answers in the provided text boxes. To see your answer as you type, you can select the Show Answer Text that's displayed within the text box. Note that answers are not case sensitive. After answering your challenge questions, select Continue. Whether you reset your password by phone, email, or challenge question, once you select the Continue button, you'll be brought to the Create a New Password page. For security purposes, your password must be between 8 and 30 characters in length. It must contain at least one uppercase letter, one lowercase letter, and one number. Never include your name, date of birth, or social security number. Your password is case sensitive. If you attempt to use a password that you previously used, you will receive an error message. After entering your new password, in the New Password and Confirm New Password fields, select the Finish button. And that's it. You will now be returned to the login screen. Did you mistype your username or password one too many times and lock yourself out of your account? Don't panic. You once again have up to 3 methods to unlock your account. You can have a secure code sent to your mobile phone, have a secure code sent to your email, or answer challenge questions. From there, you can create a new password to access your account. One last scenario. Perhaps it's been years since you last signed in with your FSA ID. You've changed jobs, emails, and phone numbers, and forgotten challenge questions. We're here to help. Contact the Federal Student Aid Information Center by phone, email, or live chat during business hours for help. Congratulations! You've successfully recovered your account and will now be able to re-access the credentialed areas of studentaid.gov.